like 1 month and 5 days like this.
You went to Bihać or right away if you came?
From Bihać, Jangal. Yes.
From which country?
No, from Jangal Town.
From Jangal Town?
Yes.
Yes.
Mountain camp.
Yes. Yes. And here, how is it?
Here is good.
Yes. It's warm here.
I felt it important to come here after a month, 5 weeks since we opened here. We opened on 10 December. It was the colleagues from the different institutions, from the organizations had 1 day to get ready, to get the first 300 people from Vučak. Today we have about 700 people here. I'm impressed by the works which have been done by the cooperation between the different agencies. I want to thank especially also the leading agencies which are involved, which is IOM, which is Technisches Hilfswerk from Germany. Germany has been doing a big contribution to this one together with the European Union. I think it's a good example of how you can react to the migrant situation in this country quickly and without hysteria. There were some people were afraid, there were a few demonstrations in the beginning. Today we see that it works fine. The migrants are very happy to have shelter, to have a roof and to have food. 3 meals a day, and I think this is the main thing. For the local population, there are advantages as well. We employ around 20 people from here, from the local population. So I think this is also an important aspect.
Bit ćemo spremni u narednih 7 do 10 dana maksimalno, ako to vremenski uvjeti dozvole, da imamo taj puni kapacitet koji smo i planirali. Trenutno imamo oko 750 migranata, izbjeglica ovdje u centru. Njih 600 je smješteno u kontejnere koje smo nabavili na samom početku, u stvari pri samom otvaranju ovog centra. Ostalih 150 je smješteno u dosad obnovljenim zgradama ovdje u centru u Blažuji.